อบกุลปริมาณสัตว์จีกรุบรอบานเขียมสมบกรอยติปิเจจูนทาเครื่องซ้อมโดยจีมันปิบาเต้ขนาดยืนคว้าไอ้บากราตุจารานุปสายืนเป็นกระดาษยืนเป็นกระดามยืนเป็นจองคนไตรกับปื้อมาเรียกไฟรุ่มเด้งประหกอดได้เจ้าเตี้ยสมองทำไมยังประหกนี่บ้านตรุยอ่ำเปล่าให้บอกตรุยอ่ำเปล่าเตี้ยโรคลายอ่ำเปล่านะจ้าจ้าติมาให้กลมยมเปล่าตุ่มบ้านดูสไลบันจมีบจูนจังสกอตทนาวนึงอ่ำเปล่าเครื่องซ้ำเมนตาปันดังไอ้บ้านไทยนิตียังก็มันเลยไปจัดไอ้ปลาบีเจนในตั้งปีเอ่ยมาตั้งปีดาวนิตีมาก็คือทำมันใบปลาบีเจ
จ้าลูกสาว
ไอ้เลือดบางปีปริมาณเยอะกับตรงแต่รองจามท่าตาระเบียบสโลอย่างไม่บ้านระเบียบสโลอย่างไม่มันนั่งลูกสายบ้านจะมีเครื่องซ้อมให้นั่งก็บ้านจะมีจูนหนึ่งปีระเบียบฟื้นกระดามให้นั่งจองได้จองนั่งคือตาตาถึงมูลขวานเอาไปกูดวิจัยเตอร์ให้กระดามนั่งคือทาบอกสกีบอกไอ้ใจง่ายเยอะตัวบอกมันเจ้าลูกไส้นะ
จ้าจ้า
แล้วคนเจ้าสมเจ้ลูกไส้จิมบิบจูนระบิบสโลมันจูกระดานคู่กระดานดาวปริมาณยี่ในบ้านชีพของบัตตามีวิธีมีตำหนักการวิยังไม่ได้บ้าน
จ้าเอาคนลูกไส้วิธีสโลมจูกระดานคู่กระดานนั้นติมุ้ยยังบอกกระดานยังเลี้ยงกระดานมาสะอาดเขายังบอกบอกเขายังโยฉวนโยตัดต่อยังบัดโยกระดานมีคน
บัดจ้าบัด
ยังโยตัดต่อกระดานหนึ่งเมาส์หายยังตกมาไหลเรายังตกมาหลายเท้ายังจัดกระดาษกระดาษนั้นยังสอเวียเตอร์ดิสอดิบลัดจังจ้าให้ยังจัดเวียเชียจันทร์สอจันทร์สอเตอร์ให้ยังโยกระดาษแต่ยังจัดเท้ายนั้นดักตักมันติ๊กให้ยังโยเตอร์เวียเตอร์ดังดังไปยังเอากระดาษนั้นเวียตุ่นจังดับไปยังโยกระดาษนั้นดักตักมันติ๊กเวียเตอร์ดังเท้ายไปเวียปูเท้ายเวียอัดโยมมันตัวบ้องยังดักมันตัวบ้องกระดาษอัดไปทางสันติยังมาขู่ซาบุญแทนเนี่ยจังเป็นชนางดอกเปียปูเต้วิตรมดอกตรมเต้ไปวิตรมห้ายังชุ่มบะหอก
บ่ามันจังกระดาษดักมนเกจ
จ้าก
ระดาษดักตักห้ายดักกระดาษยังเต้ไอ้ดาวไปไอ้ปูดำไปวิตรมติด
จ้าไปยังดักกระดาษนั้นไปยังดักกระดาษดักตักนั้นยังใบดักตักเฉินไอ้ปีปูกระดาษวิอาจินตักปีกระดาษมาคลังจังยังดักละมอมติดสันดำไปไอ้กระดาษนั้นวิตุนห้ายไปวิปูจังเต้ยังชุ่มบะหอกตัวไปยังชุ่มบะหอกห้ายยังจับตักกระดามได้ยังจะยอดตักนั้นจะจับโจมาปั่นมาได้ยังยามมาขู่สายยังเต้จ้าแล้วตัวไปยังจับตักกระดามนั้นหายตกเอาเวียนมังปุ๊บเต้ยังดักโกนเต้ยยังดักกระปุ๊บยังดักช่องโจ
ใบนั้นใบดักโจขี้แต่มา
จ้าดักโจขี้ปรองขี้จ้าให้ยังไปยังดักปรองขี้โจหายตกเอาเวียนมังปุ๊บยังปลาสกอตนาวติ๊กยังปรามบอลติงปีผัวประหกเลี้ยงชุ่มเต้อไอเมียนเจ็ดปลาย
จ้า
จังยังผมดำบอลเชิญเป๊กคลาดจูดายจังยังดำมันติดซะจังจงจอบบอลเซนจะยังพลุเตอร์เรียงซับยังไอไทยบานหรือก็ยังมีตะไคร้มันเตจองกร้อยยังไอไทยบานจ้าประตูไปยังดักจองไตรกับปืนบ้านมันปูหายยังดักตรุ่นเปิลตรุ่นเปิลยังนั้นยังดักปะมันมาลมอมแต่ยังเมื่อตับยังเต้ยังก็มาอยู่จูเป้จ้าจูเป้ยามอดกาเต้จูมาละมอมดับไปยังดั่มเปลฮาวเอฮะจิกาสระยังจงคราวยังก่อนแต่ดั่มเรียบร้อยติดเต
้บ้านจึงมาเรียบร้อยตักจงคราวดักคราวเกี่ย
ง
มาประกอบยังเปลตรุ่ยเปลหมอกบ้าน
จ
ึงบ่อตรุ่ยเปลใครยังดั่มเออวิมจูบตรุ่ยเปลวิมใส่จูโดยเชี่ยพลายเปลเต
้
บ้านบ่ดั่มตรุ่ยเปลนั่งจูแทงพลายเปลติดเต้
จ้าน
ั่นว่าสัจจะอัดจู้แต่ไป
จู้ตามจำลองจำโน้จัดลูกิซาจุนก้ากอดหนักกอดติงติดซามอกปีปอนยังเต้าอัดจู้กอดอัดไทม์เปิลคละ
มุนนี้จำสมานตายบางประหกมุนตาตามปัตเตอร์เมื่อวิธีเกิดเฟอร์ตรำตรายวันเก๋คืออัดจุนประหกมุนเต้คือดักตักมา
ให้ก็ยังอัดดังตักได
้บ่ให้ก็อัดดังตักได้คือถ้าตักนั้นคือจะมวยกระดาษให้โยเต้ดำบาดโยเต้สโลแต่มดองไปเดินเคยมีตรงหายกระดาษนั้นก็ยังจะกระดาษนั่งมุนเกบาดให้ไปตอบเมื่อก็ทัวตาลงหน้าการได้รถไฟบานจะเบียบจูนบางช่องคนไตรกับปืนจังเต้
จ้า
จะรุมเ
ด้งโจด
านบาดรุมเด้งโจดาน
จ้าลำใบวิกัดฉาบ
บาดบาดเคยอย่างวิปูหอมหอมหายก็สกอตนาวดำบาดไหลจังเต้ยังพลุเมื่อมาลำบอมจังเต้หน้าบาดให้ไปตอบเมื่อก็ได้ตรวจอัปเปอร์ไอจองกร้อย គេដាក់ម្រះប្រៅ
ចា
ស្រួលធ្វើប្រិមិត្តបងប្អូនស្រួលធ្វើតា
ចាស្លំជួក្តារយើងនឹងស្រួល
ស្រួលជាងគេបាទស្រួលជាងសម្ដៅអីផ្សេងផងបាទក្តារក៏ស្រួលរកក្តារខ្ចងកូនត្រីកពឹសអីក៏មិនពិបាកអរគុណណាស់លោកស្រីដែលបានជម្រាបជូនប្រិមិត្តយើងអំពីសម្លំជួក្តារគូក្តារប្រិមិត្តសាឡបោទាំងអស់គ្នាបាទខ្ញុំគិតថាបងប្អូនប្រិមិត្តបងប្អូនដែលជាស្ត្រីមានផ្ទះនិងបងប្អូនបុរសដែលជួយចិត្តធ្វើម្ហូបបានឆ្លងកាត់ការធ្វើនេះច្រើនដងហើយខ្ញុំគិតថាគ្រួសារណាក៏ធ្លាប់ធ្វើដែរមិនអត់ទេសំឡងនេះបាទប៉ុន្តែគ្រាន់ថាពេលខ្លះភ្លេចត្រូវសំឡងអីផ្សេងផ្សេងចឹងតែឥឡូវយើងសាកមកមជូរក្តារខួបក្តាមញ៉ាំពេលថ្ងៃឆ្ងាញ់ណាស់បាទបងអីវិញញ៉ាំពេលថ្ងៃខ្ញុំគិតថាដូចជាមិនសូវឆ្ងាញ់អីប៉ុន្តែឆ្ងាញ់ដែរប៉ុន្តែគ្រាន់ថាវិញញ៉ាំពេលថ្ងៃក្តៅអីតិចតិច
ចាពេលថ្ងៃត្រង់
ពេលថ្ងៃត្រង់ហើយឲ្យមានម្ទេសមានអីទឹកត្រីអីនេះទៅ
បាទពេលក្តៅផងហល់ផងក្តៅ
សង្ឃឹមថាការចែករំលែកមួយនេះនឹងបានជាប្រយោជន៍សម្រាប់បងប្អូនមេផ្ទះទាំងអស់យកទៅអនុវត្តបាទអរគុណច្រើនលោកសីរស៊ីដែលបានលើកយកមុខម្ហូបនេះមកចែករំលែកនៅក្នុងនីតិយើងបាទអរគុណច្រើននៅថ្ងៃនេះយើងនឹងចែករំលែកជូនលោកដនាងអំពីរបៀបធ្វើចេកខ្ទិះបាទអូលើតែចេកខ្ទិះអ្នកណាអ្នកណាក៏ចេះធ្វើដែរបាទហើយជាបង្អែមមួយដែលពេញនិយមសម្រាប់ប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាយើងបាទខ្ញុំនឹងក៏ចូលចិត្តចេកខ្ទិះដែរបាទអញ្ចឹងតាមទីពីរធ្វើបានស្គងបានឈ្មោះបានអស់បាទវាគ្មិនរបស់យើងនឹងចែករំលែកជូនលោកដានៀងហើយវាគ្មិនដែរអញ្ជើញចូលរួមចែករំលែកនៅថ្ងៃនេះគឺលោកស្រីរុនស៊ីដដាលទៀតបាទជំរាបសួរលោកស្រីរុនស៊ីបាទ
ចាជំរាបសួរលោកវិសាល
បាទបាយគ្នាប្រហែលថ្ងៃសុខសប្បាយជាទេបាទ
ចាសុខសប្បាយលោកចូលលោកវិញ
អូខ្ញុំសុខទុក្ខធម្មតាបាទ
ប្រសើរគាត់ឃើញស្នាមញញឹមនោះក៏ដឹងក៏សុខដែរ
អរគុណលោកស្រីដែលចំណាយពេលចូលរួមម្ដងទៀតនៅក្នុងនាទីយើងបាទប្រិមិត្តអ្នកស្ដាប់ជាទីគោរពរាប់អានខ្ញុំបាទសូមជម្រាបជូនថាលោកស្រីរុនស៊ីមានបទពិសោធន៍ធ្វើម្ហូបខ្មែរនិងបង្អែមខ្មែរនេះជាង10ឆ្នាំហើយបច្ចុប្បន្នលោកស្រីមានមុខងារជាអ្នកគ្រប់គ្រងនៅឯបាយខ្មែរផ្កាឈូកផងដែរដូចខ្ញុំបានផ្ដើមនាទីយើងមុននេះអញ្ចឹងថាតើធ្វើម៉េចទើបយើងធ្វើបង្អែមចេកខ្ទិះនឹងឆ្ងាញ់មានណាក៏មានណាក៏ចេះធ្វើដែរចេះខ្ទិះនឹងបានមានតែចេះនឹងខ្ទិះហើយបើឯងមានតែថាយើងធ្វើបានស្រួលធ្វើបានគាត់ថាស្ដាប់មកស្រួលប៉ុន្តែរសជាតិឈ្ងុយមិនឆ្ងាញ់មិនយើងយើងធ្វើយើងមានវិធីធ្វើទេបាទអញ្ចឹងប្រិមិត្តសូមមេត្តាស្ដាប់ទាំងអស់គ្នាបាទឥឡូវនេះខ្ញុំបាទសូមប្រកាសនីតិនេះជូនទៅលោកសីរស៊ីដើម្បីជម្រាបជូនអំពីរបៀបធ្វើបង្អែមចេះខ្ទិះលោកសីតាយើងមានគ្រឿងយើងមានអីខ្លះដែរបង្អែមចេះខ្ទិះនេះបានតែយើងមានគ្រឿងអីខ្លះ
ចាអរគុណលោកវិសាហើយក៏ជម្រាបសួរបងប្អូនប្រិមិត្តដែលនិយមស្ដាប់វិទ្យុកាឈូក 100.5 MHz ដោយក្តីស្រឡាញ
់បាទ
ចាចាបង្អែមចេះខ្ទិះយើងមានចេកចេកយើងយកចេកមិនស្ទើពេកហើយក៏មិនជោពេកល្មមនៅក្នុងធនកតាចាសវករៀងលឿងខ្លាំងប៉ុន្តែមិនជាប
់មិនជាប់បាទជោពេកបង្កើតមានទេបាទឬក៏យ៉ាងណា
ជោជោពេកបានប៉ុន្តែគ្រាន់តែថារសជាតិវាចេកកាលណាជូរពេកកាលណាយើងយកទៅបវរវាជូរ
អូ
អញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំយកចេកជូរពេកយើងយកចេកល្មមចាហើយយើងមានសាគូភ្នែកត្រី
សាគូភ្នែកត្រី
យើងមានដូងយើងមានស្ករសយើងមានអំបិលហើយនឹងល្ងសអ
ូមានប្រើល្ងសទៀតបាទ
ចាដើម្បីជាគ្រឿងផ្សំធ្វើឲ្យជាខ្ទិះនឹងឈ្ងុយពេលយើងញ៉ាំទៅ
ស្រួលមែនបាទគ្រាន់តែសាប់គ្រឿងផ្សំនេះតិចមួយហ្នឹងបាទចេកទុំសាគូផ្នែកត្រីដូងស្ករសអំបិលហើយនឹងល្ងស
ចា
បាទតែចូលរបៀបធ្វើវិញតើយើងធ្វើយ៉ាងម៉េចដែរបាទចាំដើមពីចេកមកបាទតើយើងធ្វើយ៉ាងម៉េចរហូតបានជាសម្រាប់ជាខ្ទិះបាទ
ចាអរគុណលោកវិសាសម្រាប់ចេកខ្ទិះនោះទី1ចេករបស់យើងយើងយកមកយើងបកសំបកវាទៅយើងចិតកន្ទុយចេកចោលទៅចាហើយយើងចិតវាជាចំណិតចំណិតហើយសាគូយើងហ្នឹងយើងលាងទឹកឲ្យស្អាតពីព្រោះវាអាចមានកំទេចដីតិចតួចអញ្ចឹងយើងលាងឲ្យស្អាតដើម្បីអនាម័យសុខភាពរបស់យើង
បាទបាទ
ហើយដូងរបស់យើងដូងវាមាន2ចំណែកទី1ដូងទឹកទី2ហើយនឹងដូងខ្ទិះដើម
បាទ
ចាវិធីធ្វើរបស់យើងហ្នឹងយើងយកខ្ទិះដូងទី2ហ្នឹងយើងយកទៅដាំយើងយកទៅដាំពេលទឹកខ្ទិះដូងទី2ហ្នឹងពុះហើយយើងចាក់ចេកចូលយើងចាក់ចេកចូលមកពុះហើយចាំយើងដាក់សាគូពីព្រោះសាគូកាលណាយើងដាក់មុនវាអាចជាប់ឆ្នាំងអាចខ្លោចហើយយើងចំណាយពេលក្នុងការកូរ អញ្ចឹងយើងដាក់ចេកមុនទៅហើយចាំយើងដាក់សាគូតាមក្រោយពេលយើងដាក់សាគូហើយយើងមើលទៅសាគូវារៀងរែកហើយហើយយើងចាំដាក់ស្ករពីព្រោះស្ករយើងត្រូវតែដាក់ចំក្រោយគេយើងអាចដាក់មុននេះកាលណាយើងដាក់មុនទី1ធ្វើឲ្យសាគូរបស់យើងនឹងអត់ងាយរីកវារីកដែរតែវាយូរអញ្ចឹងយើងដាក់ស្ករចំក្រោយពេលដែលសាគូរហើយនឹងចេកឆ្អិនហើយចាំយើងដាក់ស្ករពេលយើងដាក់ស្ករចូលយើងដាក់អំបិលតិចពីព្រោះបងអែមយើងត្រូវតែមានអំបិលជាប់កាលណាអត់មានអំបិលវាអត់ផ្អែម
អត់ផ្អែម
ទេចាវាផ្អែមតែភ្លាវអត់អត់ឆ្ងាញ់ចឹងយើងកុំចោលអំបិលឲ្យសោះ
កុំ
អំបិលសំខាន់បា
ទ
ចាពេលយើងដាក់ស្ករដាក់អំបិលហើយជាការស្រេចយើងត្រូវតែចាក់ខ្ទិះដើម
អូយើងចាក់ចូលហ្មងយើងអត់ប្រើក្រៅទេ
ខ្ទិះដើមហ្នឹងយើងចាក់ចូលផងយើងប្រើក្រៅផងដើម្បីឲ្យចេកយើងហ្នឹងវាឈ្ងុយបើយើងទុកសម្រាប់តែដាក់ចូលនៅក្រៅហ្មងវាអត់ធ្វើឲ្យសាគូវាអត់ធ្វើឲ្យទឹកតែយើងនឹងវាអត់ឈ្ងុយពីព្រោះពីដើមទីមកយើងប្រើតែដងទី2ទឹកទី2
បាទ
ចា
ដងទីដងទឹកទី2ហ្នឹងពេលដែលយើងរមាស់ឲ្យអត់មានប្រែសារធាតុទៅជាចេញប្រេងចេញអីច្រើនទេឬក៏យ៉ាងម៉េចបាទ
ដងរបស់យើងយើងមកធ្វើមកងាស់ធ្វើអែមអត់ឡើងប្រេងទេតោះតែយើងយកខ្ទិះដូងដើមហ្នឹងយកទៅមកងាស់តោះទៅចម្រាញ់គេហៅថាទឹកមួយយកទៅពីអាហ្នឹងបានចាបានមានប្រេងចាមកធ្វើទៅពុះចឹងអត់មានប្រេងទេបាទចឹងពេលបងអែមយើងហើយអស់ហ្នឹងយើងត្រូវតចាក់ខ្ទិះដូងចូលអាខ្ទិះដូងដើមហ្នឹងយើងចាក់ចូលទៅហើយទុកពាក់កណ្ដាលសម្រាប់យើងលាយជាមួយនឹងពេលយើងដួសដាក់ចានយើងយកខ្ទិះដូងដើមហ្នឹងដាក់បន្តិចមកស្រស់ព្រានឹងចានដែលយើងដួសល្មមប្រហែលយើងញ៉ាំទៅហើយយើងដាក់ល្ងតិចទៅហើយយើងច្របល់វាហើយយើងយកមកញ៉ាំទៅថាមានរសជាតិឆ្ងាញ់ដែលធ្វើឲ្យយើងជក់ចិត្ត
ចាំបាទ
ចាស្រួលបំផុតចេកខ្ទិះ
លឿនណាស់បាទចេកខ្ទិះនេះលឿនស្រួលធ្វើចេកហ្នឹងក៏ស្រួលរកហើយដូងក៏កាន់តែស្រួលស្ករក៏យើងមានអំបិលយើងមានប្រចាំហើយល្ងសយើងពេលដែលយើងធ្វើទិញមកបន្តិចមកបាទបានល្មម
ចាស
្រួលនៃត្រីក៏ឆ្ងាញ់ដែរខ្ញុំគិតថាពេលដែលអត់សាគូហ្នឹងក៏វាអត់ឆ្ងាញ់ដែរបើសិនជាធ្វើបង្អែមចេកខ្ទិះហ្នឹងអត់សាគូបាទខ្ញុំចាប់បារម្ភថាពេលមានសាគូដូចយើងញ៉ាំទៅយើងស្អាតស្អាតមានធ្វើឲ្យរសជាតិនឹងកាន់តែបន្ថែមទៀត
ប
ាទបាទលោកស្រីបាទអរគុណណាស់ដែលលោកស្រីបានជម្រាបជូនអំពីវិធីធ្វើគ្រឿងផ្សំដែលធ្វើឲ្យយើងមានបង្អែមចេកខ្ទិះនេះឆ្ងាញ់ដល់ពិសាបាទប្រិមិត្តបងប្អូនសាកល្បងធ្វើទាំងអស់គ្នាបាទដូចខ្ញុំផ្ដើម2នាទីយើងពីដំបូងជាងថាអ្នកណាក៏ចេះធ្វើដែរប៉ុន្តែលោកស្រីបានជម្រាបជូននេះគឺមានវិធីគេធ្វើមិនមែនចេះតែដាក់របស់ហងចូលឲ្យពេញមួយឆ្នាំទៅទេ
អញ្ចឹ
ងយើងមានខ្ទិះដូងទី2ហ្នឹងគឺដាំជាមួយនឹងចេកបានន័យថាយើងឲ្យវារងាស់មួយចេកអញ្ចឹងទៅបាទហើយបន្ទាប់មកបានយើងដាក់សាគូ
បា
ទវាដាក់សាគូហើយយើងកូរយើងអីឲ្យវាឆ្អិនអញ្ចឹងទៅបន្ទាប់មកបានយើងដាក
់ស្ករ
សបាទហើយស្ករសវាមិនផ្អែមមុតទេអញ្ចឹងយើងថែមអំបិលបន្តិចទៅបាទថែមអំបិលមកល្មមផ្អែមមុតមកឆ្ងាញ់ហើយយើងត្រូវថែមខ្ទិះ
បាទខ្ទិះ
ទី2ខ្ទិះទី1ហ្នឹងតែមិនល្មមចឹងតែយើងទុកខ្លះដើម្បីយកមកលាយពេលដែលយើងញ៉ាំ
បាទ
ហើយញ៉ាំហ្នឹងក៏ដាក់ល្ងសតិចតិច